For watching this video on how to make a grooving plane in the molding plane style. Your likes and subscriptions are really appreciated by this small little woodworking school. Small enough you saw the whole thing in the background of this video. We teach mainly homeschool and after school teens during the day and adults at night and on the weekends. Mainly hand tool furniture making techniques and little carving and some wood turning. We're just a startup at the moment, so to help subsidize the school and basically pay the rent and keep the lights on, we've been selling tools such as this little molding plane and a lot of the other tools we use in the school. We have versions of Krenov style planes. I really like making these mortise traditional style smoothing and jack planes, both coated in coffin style. Plus we have lots of little knickknacks such as dovetail markers, awls, mallets, even some small coping saws built in a bow saw style. So if you'd like to help us out, help encourage us to make more videos and just keep the lights on in this school, I'd appreciate if you check out our website, wortheffort.com. That's wortheffort.com. We have a little store there where if this stuff is available online, it's pretty much in stock. I try not to put anything out there that I don't have in stock. Your help is really appreciated, and I want you to remember something. It is always worth the effort to learn, create, and share with others. Y'all be safe and have fun.